What do we have for now?
We have... We have etab Wiseacre. Wiseacre player one.
Right, etab Wiseacre. I know this is a matchup that etab has been working on improving. I think actually he's just practicing it with Elu just before the event, so how much that practice paid off. Wiseacre, I think no, we saw him win his first match. He had that extremely close match against Eldrin. See if this one will be just in close, or these guys can get a bit more of an edge.
And etab has been on such a big comeback lately, right?
Yeah, it's true.
Oh yeah, just insane recently, improvement month after month.
And what was it, Oceanfront 3? I believe.
Well, yeah, in the previous one of these, he actually defeated Dogs, who ended up, you know, placing second.
Oh yeah, that too. Yeah, I mean, yeah, online he's really great too. Just one of the fastest improving players in our scene for sure.
Yeah, and so in this game, you can kind of see, you know, his playstyle and I guess his approach to the game, which is, you know, really trying to do things correctly and play with kind of the textbook style, something that you don't usually see from someone who's been playing the game for like less than 2 years, maybe.
Sort of, kind of gives me the same vibes as a certain other Rochester Pikachu player.
Yeah, yeah, there's a bit of that. See some inspiration here.
But hey, I mean, it's a proven style, right, at this point. And, you know, here we're kind of seeing history repeat itself with this guy, etab, almost. He's just like, he's coming up so quick. Wiseacre, though, I mean, like, I would say kind of inconsistent, but sometimes, like, a phenomenally scary player. When he gets into the zone and hits his punishes, I've seen him do some really, like, advanced stuff with Yoshi before. He's always full of surprises. We'll see if he can tap into that in this set. Or if etab's very precise, calculated style is going to be able to just kind of ice him out here.
Yeah. Smartly zoning him out during the double jump on him, but able to get back that time. Get this combo off stage with some eggs.
Yeah, etab playing in a way that, of course, I love, you know, showing great awareness of what Yoshi's looking for and trying to just prevent him from getting that, knowing that you don't have to run him down, you don't have to necessarily, like, get the maximum punish on your side if you can deny your opponent from getting what they're looking for, and it's really working out for him so far in this game. Just playing it nice and slow, not letting Wiseacre turn on that punish game that he definitely can pull out. Slowly grinding his way into the lead. Now restocks the two, but with 145%, yeah, just finds the grab. That's gonna be an easy way to steal the stock. Excuse me. Fair from the ledge, and just fares him again. Yeah, you can see up three stocks to one. You don't need to go for some up smash, try and find a massive combo. Just do these fares, get your damage. You can always kill him later.
The multi-hits beat not only parry, but also, double jump armor, so it's really just like a very effective option against Yoshi in general. Not to mention it, he's invading his space with it the whole time, and that's it.
Oh, paces him down. I don't know if the weak nair was necessary. But...
Excuse me? Ness?
Nope.
Yeah. Okay, Falcon.
Not about it though.
He thought about it, yeah.
I know Etab's a Ness enjoyer.
He is definitely a Ness enjoyer.
I'm a Ness enjoyer too, but I also
it's the dark side within him.
That's why.
Yeah,
that's
he knows
I
better.
Stay happy. That's how I keep enjoying Ness, is I don't play in the tournament.
Yeah, so Wiseacre making a character swap here.
Really great DI from Etab to escape that combo.
I wonder if Etab was ready for this. Maybe just comes into the match without much expectation. Certainly, I didn't expect this from Wiseacre. Oh, follows him off, but Wiseacre uses that up-y a little too close to the ledge. But what is this up-y angle from etab? Wow.
That was really good.
That was so good. Something you'd expect to see from Wario. Able to make it back and avoid that, but catches him with the up air. Again, the nair misses, but this time he's ready and able to seal the stock. This offstage play from etab, phenomenal. Wiseacre, though, like no slouch with Falcon. Really not famous for this character at all, but
yeah, I've seen the Falcon before. He definitely knows what he's doing with this character.
That's an interesting counterpick for Yoshi player.
Yeah, you know, Falcon does have a great punish game on Pikachu, and maybe the neutral's a little bit better. Plus, etab seems to just be locked in on the Yoshi matchup. You know, sometimes you just, like, you get by as Yoshi just because your opponents don't know how to play against them. So, and without that advantage, it can definitely get a lot very rough.
I mean, at high level as well, like, Yoshi Pika is definitely, like, a very doable matchup in the same vein as Falcon. And, you know, as we say all of this, you know, it started out looking good for Wiseacre, but...
Without a beat!
He's just running away with this game right now.
Yeah, Wiseacre just kind of struggling to put this first stock away. What is that ledge cancel, man? Etab's recovery has just been insane.
Gonna finally do it.
Wiseacre, of course, escape. It is possible to make this comeback, but... really need to be getting some much bigger combos than he's been able to thus far.
He just keeps running into down tilt.
Five down tilts in a row. He just runs off the stage. Yeah, I would run off the stage too if I got hit by six down tilts in a row out of Pikachu.
The down tilt is definitely a bit of the Brody mindset.